the morning on its branch, almost immortal. The rose wasn't looking for wisdom or for shadow, the edge of flesh and dreaming.